press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
His soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
Do you know the bridge to Helheim? I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said that was a hidden path. See, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
Unless the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
From my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar. An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
I guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus? I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. They weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. Stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just push things.
world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
This is coming. I'm holding you. It's her. We're coming. Get it.
the vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not leaving.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, VRAM. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian.
To his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's dead.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. Spill his blood!
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Your guide was.
Did you see the fire?
strong.